Just how many of y'all take time to appreciate the beauty of your roots? I don't know. I like my locks nappy. They've grown fairly quickly. And they may not be appealing to everyone, but I love them. They're wild and they're free. Of course, you know I colored them a bit, but that's because these good roots took it a little too far at one point, but that's all right. It'll recover. But how often do y'all appreciate your roots?